flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, PV.
It's Tuesday, October 22nd, and it is an A Day.
Over the past couple weeks, we've been focusing on what it means to have pride on the Paradise campus. Here's Mr. Dennis to introduce the letter I.
Good morning, PV. Mr. Dennis here. PV is all about pride. And we've already talked about the letters P and R, which are prepare and respect. Now it's time to talk about I. And when I say I don't mean me. I mean I in the letter pride, which stands for initiate. But enough of my talking. Let's initiate a video made by your fellow students that illustrates what it means on our campus.
Speaking of taking initiative, please practice this and help stop bullying. Here's a message from our link crew on an epidemic occurring on school campuses worldwide.
We spend lots of time online. We text, we connect, we share. It's a big part of our lives. But communicating with someone online is just like talking to them in real life. Everyone appreciates politeness, and no one likes it when people make fun, spread gossip, rumors, or lies. The fact is that some people do try to hurt others online. It's called cyberbullying, and it's a lose-lose situation. It makes the person being harassed feel bad, and it makes the bully look bad. It might even lead to trouble with school authorities or even the police. If someone is harassing you online, it's important not to respond. That's because bullies are looking for a reaction. Block them if you can, ignore them if you can't. If it continues, save the evidence and ask an adult for help. And don't be afraid to stand up for yourself or stand up for someone else being cyberbullied. This behavior usually stops pretty quickly when someone speaks up. And when you're communicating online, remember to treat people the way you'd like to be treated. Know how to handle yourself, because being online is part of your life. So stop and think before you click.
There will be an informational meeting today at 2:15 p.m. in the gym lobby class for any boy interested in trying out for boys' freshman, junior varsity, and varsity basketball teams. Tryout times and other information will be distributed. If you have any questions, please stop by the gym and see Coach McGowan.
The media center will be closed during lunches today through Thursday because of Ames testing. Also, there will not be after the bell today through Thursday for the same reason.
Thanks to all who helped with the centennial. It was great to celebrate 100 years of PVUSD last Saturday. A special thanks to our own Heather Harrestein, who represented Gen Yes and wowed the 2000 and beyond team with her sustainability project regarding reproposing the use of old technology. Thanks Heather to all who helped.
Congratulations to the boys' golf team as they complete the 2013 season. The following boys had outstanding seasons: Alex Anthony, Michael Bacon, JJ Hassett, Anthony Zucco, Cody Cassano, Alex Farrell, and Dylan Matson.
Michael Bacon and Anthony Zucco will represent Paradise Valley at the state golf tournament this Friday and Saturday.
All team members are reminded to turn their golf bags into Coach Nielsen.
Did you know the wrestling season starts Monday, November 4th? So if you're interested, get your physical forms turned into the athletic office and get your pink slip.
That's it for this Tuesday.
Have a great day,
PV.
No one says PV.
Awkward.
There was no PV. Why did you put PV if there was no PV?